Father,
this is indeed the day that the Lord has made, and we are glad and we rejoice in it, that we come in the second day of our Te Deum, trusting that the Lord is listening to all our intention and blessing us with His healing and with His love and His forgiveness. So I invite you this evening to join me and my team as we intercede with the Holy Cross, that cross from which Jesus forgave us all our sins, that Jesus may intercede with us once again, that we may be forgiven of all our faults and our failures. That today we once again pray for our Bishop Thomas Dabri, all our priests, the ministers of forgiveness, that they may be filled with the grace of God, ready to forgive the sins of God's people. In praying for them, today we shall pray for three other areas of the parish, St. Ignatius, St. Teresa, and Our Lady of Vilankini. We have our area leaders, John Lobo, Thomas Parkey, Mackie Dessa, and Lourdes Joseph. This Holy Mass is offered by Thomas and Mackie Dessa for the area people, and we have a Thanksgiving Mass offered by Mackie Dessa and their family. We pray for the soul of Joseph Horn and Agnes Rosario, Mass offered by Hamla Horn. Thanksgiving by J.L. Lewis and family. Thanksgiving to Our Lady of Vilankini by Augustine Randeev. Thanksgiving to Our Lady of Perpetual Health by Carmen Kali. Thanksgiving Mass in honor of the Holy Cross by Maria Cotino from St. Sebastian Parish Downed. Thanksgiving by the Sebastians, Victor, Vincent, Devanesan, Matthews, Alvarez, Ashwin Pawar, and our team that is ever ready to praise God, the Lionel, Edward, Jessica, Simon, Annie Francis, Jennifer, Judy, Benjamin, Perseus, and we pray for all of our parishioners and all those who are joining us at this celebration. May the Lord listen to our prayers and grant our petition and accept our prayers and bless us according to His holy will. We now begin with the Eucharist. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit. On the second day of our Triduum, we are praying and reflecting the compassionate Jesus responding in love and forgiveness, thus challenging us to do the same. Just as during His lifetime among them, Jesus had repeatedly taught His disciples not to respond to violence with more violence and to be forgiving. In His final moments on earth, He forgives the very men who had condemned Him and who drive the stakes into His body. When one of the crucified criminals joins in the chorus of derision that accompanies Jesus to His death, the other confesses his sin and asks for mercy. Jesus of Nazareth is the true King, but His power is completely different. His throne is the cross. He is not a king who kills, but on the contrary gives His life. His approach to every single person, especially the weakest, defeats solitude and sin's destiny. With closeness and tenderness, God's only Son leads sinners into the space of grace and forgiveness. He offers people mercy from the cross. In the kingdom of Jesus, there is no distance between what is religious and temporal, but rather between domination and service. Jesus is like the one that Pilate knows and is willingly or unwillingly part of. Pilate's kingdom, and for that matter, the Roman kingdom, was one of the arbitrariness, retribution, vengeance, recrimination, privileges, domination, and occupation. Jesus' kingdom is built on love, service, justice, peace, forgiveness, and mercy. This is Luke's recipe for authentic conversion, as Jesus promises a criminal not only forgiveness, but a place at His side on the very day when His journey to God triumphantly reaches its home in paradise.
So, my dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, oh, what a wonderful, wonderful day. Remember, we sang this yesterday?
Yes, Father.
Yes, that is the wonderful day we are praying for today. All our sins are forgiven and we are on our way to heaven. Have you ever experienced such a forgiveness? Kabhi aap aisa mehsoos kiya hai ki aapke har ek gunah ko kisi ne shama kar diya? Have you experienced that? Many a time we have experienced. Jante the abhi dand milegi, ye uske paas gaya, wo to ekdam dayalu. मैं गुनाह कबूल कर रहा हूं, वो सोच भी ना रहा, बोल भी नहीं रहा, वो कहता है कि मैं तुमसे प्यार करता हूं. ऐसा है हमारे जीसस. तो चलो हम सब मिलकर उन्हीं से आज क्षमा मांग ले और अपने आप को योग्य बना ले कि वो हमारे हर एक गुना, हर एक पाप सबों को क्षमा करने के लिए तैयार है। तैयारी नहीं बल्कि आपको स्वर्ग देने के लिए भी तैयार है। सो लेट अस जॉइन द क्वायर इन आस्किंग फॉर पार्डन एंड मर्सी फ्रॉम द लॉर्ड।
Shakisha.
Let us pray. O God, who will that your only begotten Son should undergo the cross to save the human race, grant, we pray, that we, who have known his mystery on earth, may merit the grace of his redemption in heaven. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Colossians. When you were buried with him in baptism, you were also raised with him through faith in the power of God, who raised him from the dead. And when you were dead in trespasses and in uncircumcision of your own flesh, God made you alive together with him. When he forgave us all our trespasses, erasing the record that stood against us with its illegal demands, he set this aside, nailing it to the cross. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
To worship, I lift up my hands to your name.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Luke.
Glory be to you, O Lord.
When they came to the place that is called the Skull, they crucified Jesus there with the criminals, one on his right and one on his left. Then Jesus said, "Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing." And they cast lots to divide his clothing, and the people stood by watching. But the leaders scoffed at him, saying, "He saved others. Let him save himself, if he is the Messiah of God, his chosen one." The soldiers also mocked him, coming up and offering him sour wine and saying, "If you are the King of the Jews, save yourself." There was an inscription over him, "This is the King of the Jews." One of the criminals who was hanged there kept deriding him and saying, "Are you not the Messiah? Save yourself and us." But the other rebuked him, saying, "Do you not hear? Since you are under the same sentence of condemnation, and we have been condemned justly, for we are getting what we deserve for our deeds. But this man has done nothing wrong." Then he said, "Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom." He replied, "Today I tell you, you will be with me in paradise." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
May the words of the Gospel wipe away our sins.
Amen.
So, Christ mein pyare bhaiyo aur behno, bahut sare log शुरू शुरू में आकर यही कहते थे, फादर कब कन्फेशन शुरू होगी, हमें कन्फेशन जाना है। तो जिंदगी में पहले बार हमें ये सिखा गया है कि आपके जो भी गुनाह है आप जीसस से कबूल कर लो, वो क्षमा देगा, इन तब सब कुछ खुल जाएगा, तब जरूर जाके चर्च में कन्फेशन करना। देखो, ऐसा भी समय आया है जब चर्च हमें पूरी तरह से सहायता देती है, हमेशा जीसस के साथ जुड़े रहने के लिए। बहुत सारे लोग खुशी से कहे भी, फादर हमने दूसरों से भी क्षमा मांगी और वो दूसरा भी मुझे क्षमा कर दिया। पहले तो हम ये महसूस नहीं करते थे, डर रहे थे उससे, इसलिए लॉकडाउन के वजह से अगर हम भी हमारे डैडी मम्मी के पास जाएंगे, क्षमा मांगेंगे, वो तुरंत दे देंगे। आई कैन ए प्रोसेस मांगता है क्या तू? कभी ऐसा नहीं करता है। हम लोग डरते हैं, जिन्हें हम बहुत प्यार करते हैं ना, हम उनसे ज्यादा डरते हैं। अरे, मैं इसे इतना प्यार करता हूं, क्या वो मुझे क्षमा करेगा, क्या सोचेगा मेरे बारे में? उसका क्या सोचे दोस्तों? भगवान का सोच यही है कि वो हमें क्षमा कर दे। देखो ना, पूरा बाइबल में हम लोग ने यही सुना, पहली बार सुना है कि जीसस अपने पिता के बारे में बातचीत की,
मेरे पिता बहुत प्यार करता है, मेरे पिता सबों को क्षमा करने के लिए तैयार है, आप भी तैयार हो जाओ। हमने केवल सुना नहीं बल्कि हमने पूरे बाइबल में यही सुन के आए हैं कि कैसे लोग दूसरों को क्षमा करते हैं। जीसस ने केवल हमें बताया नहीं, क्षमा दिया भी है। देखो ना, अंत के समय वेदना में पड़ा हुआ है, लोग कितने ताने मार रहे थे उसको, ये तो भगवान है क्या, नीचे उतरना। दूसरा कहते, अरे तू भगवान है तो तू भी बचना, हमें भी बचा ले। इस वेदना के समय भी प्रभु हमें याद करता है अपने पिता के पास, सबों को याद करता है, विशेषकर वो लोग जो उसे दुख पहुंचा रहे। प्रभु इन्हें क्षमा कर दो, ये नहीं जानते हैं कि ये क्या कर रहे हैं, कितना दयालु है, इतना दयालु हम तो कभी बन नहीं सकते, लेकिन प्रभु कहता है तुम्हें बनना ही पड़ेगा, जैसे मैंने तुम्हें क्षमा किया है वैसे तुम भी दूसरों को क्षमा करो। वो चोर डाकू मरने वाला थोड़ी देर में वो प्रार्थना करता रहे, जीसस जब तू स्वर्ग जाएगा ना मुझे याद कर। जीसस क्या कहते हैं उसे, सोचते नहीं उसके बारे में, इतना बोलते कि भैया तो आज मेरे साथ स्वर्ग में रहेगा। हम भी ये शब्द सुनने के लिए तरसेंगे दोस्तों, जीसस विल यू एक्सेप्ट मी इन पैराडाइज, हमने इतना कुछ गुनाह किया है, प्रभु क्षमा करने के लिए तैयार है दोस्तों। उस चोर डाकू को उसने तो क्षमा कर दी, हम तो उसके प्यारे हैं, हमारे ही कारण वो क्रूस में मरा। ये जीसस हमसे ही कहता है जैसे मैं दयालु रहा, मैं कितना करुणामय रहा, तुम भी वैसे करो और तुम्हारे गुनाहों को भी क्षमा मिलेगी। तो हम लोग क्रॉस की विजय के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं आजकल। विजय तो हमारे पापों के लिए भी है कि जीसस वही क्रॉस पर मरते हुए हमें क्षमा किया है। क्रॉस इज अ विक्ट्री एंड अ रिडेम्पशन। Let us always trust in this Jesus who had died on that cross. Cross is not a source of curse, but cross for us is a source of blessing. Cross is a source of forgiveness. Cross is a source that we have to be like Jesus, ever loving, caring and sharing. Let us pray, my dear friends, that all that we want to become will be like Jesus. Make me, Jesus, more and more like you. And let us become like you, ever loving and forgiving. God bless you. Chalo, dosto, hum sab milkar ab hamare sare nivedan Prabhu ke haathon mein saunpe. Aapka uttar rahega,
Lord, teach us to forgive.
Lord, teach us to forgive.
For our Holy Father, Pope Francis, bishops, priests, and the religious, that they may be willing to lovingly extend forgiveness to all those who offend in them in different ways. For this, we pray to the Lord. Lord, teach us to forgive.
For all Christians, that they may be an example to the world in their tolerance and forgiveness towards their enemies. For this we pray to the Lord.
Lord, teach us to forgive. Lord, we pray for ourselves that we may come to perceive the forgiving and healing power of the sacrament of reconciliation. For this we pray to the Lord. Lord, teach us to forgive.
अब हम लोग वही शक्ति मांगेंगे दूसरों को क्षमा करने के लिए. शक्ति ही मांगेंगे नहीं बल्कि दूसरों को क्षमा भी करेंगे. ये प्रभु हमारे निवेदन सुनकर आप ही की इच्छा के अनुसार हम सबों को आशीष से भर दे. ये प्रार्थना हम करते हैं हमारे प्रभु यीशु मसीह के द्वारा.
आमीन.
Sacrifice and yours may become acceptable to God the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and good of all His holy Church.
Amen. Meet this oblation, O Lord, which on the altar of the cross cancel the offenses of the whole world. Cleanse us, we pray, from all our sins. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
Truly right and just, our duty and our salvation. Always and everywhere to give you thanks. Holy Father, Almighty Eternal God, to Jesus Christ our Lord. For though innocent, He suffered willingly for sinners and accepted unjust condemnation to save the guilty. His death has washed away our sins and His resurrection has purchased our justification. And so with all the angels, we praise you as in joyful celebration we acclaim.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
Lord, you are holy indeed, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, the gifts we pray, by sending down your spirit upon them like a dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, once more giving thanks, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith.
When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of your death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, counting us worthy to stand in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, Thomas our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember all those who have died in our families. Make them worthy to share eternal life with Mary, the Virgin Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, our spouse, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages. May we merit to be co-heirs eternal life, and may praise and glorify you to your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
Krista Dvare, Krista
Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil, and graciously grant peace in our days, that with the help of your mercy, we may be free from sin and save from all distress as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to the apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Peace
be with you.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
May the body and blood of Christ keep us safe for eternal life.
Amen. Jesus, I believe that you are present in the Blessed Sacrament. I love you above everything, and I long for you in my soul. Since I cannot now receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart, as though you were already come. I embrace you and unite myself entirely to you. Allow me not to be separated from you. Jesus, my good, my sweet and only love, inflame this heart of mine, that it may be always on fire for you.
Communion antiphon. When I am lifted up from the earth, I will draw everyone to myself, says the Lord. Let us pray. Having been nourished with this holy banquet, we beseech you, Lord Jesus Christ, to bring those you have redeemed by the word of your life-giving cross to the glory of the resurrection. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. May Almighty God always keep every adversity from you, and in his kindness pour out upon you the gift of his blessing.
Amen.
May God keep your hearts attentive to his words, that they may be filled with everlasting gladness.
Amen.
And so, may you always understand what is right and good, and be found ever hastening along the path of God's commands.
Amen.
And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come upon all of you and remain with your love and forever.
Amen.
So, dear friends, go in peace. to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
So dear friends, wonderful to experience God's forgiveness today. Share this forgiveness. Go about forgiving everyone who has hurt you and experience the goodness of the Lord. I'd like to thank John Lobo, Mackie Dessa, Thomas Parkey and Lourdes for offering this Mass for the area intention, and we pray for them. Tomorrow we have got three areas, St. Anne's, St. James, and St. Andrew. The area leaders being Andrew Swami, Jairani Jared, and Ambrose Pandit, Joy, and Jasmine. You are asked to call out your area people and to get ready for the evening mass at 6 o'clock. And on Sunday, we are celebrating the Feast of the Holy Cross, the Feast of our church. Mass will be there at 6 in the evening. And the areas organizing Sunday Mass will be St. William, St. Thomas. Area leaders, Peter Shingari, Louis Adam, and Lourdes Joseph. And with them, we have got Vincent de Paul Conference, Swartha Group, then we have got the Catholic Association, Dapudi, Sunday school teachers, and the parish council members. The church will remain open not for any gathering, but for you to come and pray and worship the Lord Jesus and to kiss the cross. Not no kissing, only touching from far away. That will be on Monday. Monday is the church feast. I invite all of you to be part of this celebration. Stay at home, take part in the Eucharistic celebration, and have a wonderful gathering in your family. Don't go away and join anyone else. What we can do in the parish. Sunday, Vincent de Paul is distributing food. You can send some ration, some good rice maybe, vegetable, fresh ones. And you can send some oil and anything else that goes with the ration. Send it early in the morning to the parish or call out Mackie and Thomas Parkey. They'll come home and take the rations from you. You're free to offer masses, and monthly church support can be handed over in the parish office right from 9:30 till about 12:30. Our team is always willing to receive masses from you also. But then, can pray for our team. Ask Jesus to bless our team strong. They have got plenty of work to do on the road. Zoom classes, exams. And I pray for you and your family. God bless you all and have a wonderful day. Thank you.
Novena to the Holy Cross. We adore thee, O Christ, and we bless thee. For by thy holy cross thou hast redeemed the world. Jesus, who because of thy burning love for us, will to be crucified and to shed thy most precious blood for the redemption and salvation of our souls, look down upon us and grant the petition we humbly ask for. Our prayer intention here. Altogether, Lord, we trust completely in thy mercy. Cleanse us from sin by thy grace. Sanctify our work. Give us and all those who are dear to us our daily bread. Lighten the burden of our sufferings. Bless our families and grant to the nations so sorely afflicted thy peace, which is the only true peace, so that by obeying thy commandments, we may come at last to the glory of heaven. Amen. Litany of the Holy Cross. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God the Holy Ghost,
have mercy on us.
Holy Cross, whereon the Lamb of God was offered for the sins of the world,
deliver us and save us.
Hope of Christians,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Pledge of the resurrection from the dead,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Shelter of persecuted innocence,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Guide of the blind,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Way of those who have gone astray,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Staff of the lame,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Consolation of the poor,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Restraint of the powerful,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Destruction of the proud,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Refuge of sinners,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Trophy of victory over hell,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Terror of demons,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Mistress of youth,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Succor of the distressed,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Hope of the hopeless,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Star of the mariner,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Harbor of the wrecked,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Rampart of the besieged,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Father of orphans,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Defense of widows,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Counsel of the just,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Judge of the wicked,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Rest of the afflicted,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Safeguard of childhood,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Strength of manhood,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Last hope of the aged,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Light of those who sit in darkness,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Splendor of kings,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Civilizer of the world,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Buckler impenetrable,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Wisdom of the foolish,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Liberty of slaves,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Knowledge of the ignorant,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Sure rule of life,
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Heralded by prophets.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Preached by apostles.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Glory of martyrs.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Study of anchorage.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Chastity of virgins.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Joy of priests.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Foundation of the church.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Salvation of the world.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Destruction of the idolatry.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Stumbling block of the Jews.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Condemnation of the ungodly.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Support of the weak.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Medicine of the sick.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Health of the lepers.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Strength of the paralytic.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Bread of the hungry.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Fountain of those that thirst.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Clothing of the naked.
Save us, O Holy Cross.
Lamb of God, who was offered on the cross for the sins of the world.
Spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who was offered on the cross for the sins of the world.
Graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who was offered on the cross for the sins of the world.
Have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
We adore thee, O Christ, and we bless thee.
Because through thy holy cross thou hast redeemed the world.
Let us pray. O God, who for the redemption of the world was pleased to be born in a stable and to die upon a cross, O Lord Jesus Christ, by thy holy sufferings, which we, thy unworthy servants, devoutly call to mind, by thy holy cross and by thy holy passion and death, deliver us from the pains of hell, and vouchsafe to conduct us whither thou didst conduct the thief who was crucified with thee, who livest and reignest eternally in heaven. Amen.